Well, I am thinking maybe we do, what time is it? Let's do, we're going to do two more songs, then we're going to take a break. Yes.
You guys play that dog song?
Yeah.
So glad you asked.
That just made this part so easy, is deciding what song to play. That's the one.
That's the one, yeah.
Now, let me tell you something. We wrote out lyrics because we have not played this song in approximately 2 years.
Yeah, you're in for a real treat.
I say that, A, because it's exciting for us to play again. B, if we mess up, we'll be like, they have played this. And then I'll just tell you a really quick story about this too. Brad and I tried, we were in New York City, we used to have a residency at Rockwood Music Halls on the Lower East Side of Manhattan. And we played up there, this was before we even went to Nashville at all, and we played up there every month. And this one time we're like, why don't we go and stay a couple days? My brother and his fiance live in New York, and so we're like, let's stay with my brother and we'll get some writing days in and be inspired by the city. Brad and I tried, we were like, let's write a sexy song. We were like, we want to write something that people are like, I'm gonna get you pregnant tonight.
So we wrote Pony by Ginuwine.
Yeah. And then we tried, y'all, for 2 hours, maybe? We tried for a really long time, and we got about a verse and a chorus, and we looked at it, and we were like, I'm so uncomfortable, and I'm going to quit my job right now. We just couldn't do it. It was awful. So finally, we were like, let's get back to us, as we do. What is going on? What can we write about that's true to us? Because then we thought, you know, relationships at the time, like I said, again, this was back when neither one of us were in a good relationship, and we were just like, let's just get a dog. we wrote this in about 25 to 30 minutes.
Yeah.
That's what the truth does. It sets you free. It helps you write.
Comes born out.
Yeah. At the most inconvenient of times. So this song is called Get a Dog, and we're gonna try and rework it up for you here. Wish I had someone to talk to when I fall asleep or when I wake up. Wouldn't overreact or even talk back. Yeah, maybe I should just get a dog. Wish I had someone to sleep by. Maybe I should just get a dog. Too hard to fix. Maybe I should just give up. Maybe I should just give up.